You modeled with Tyson, and you were in an Absolute Vodka ad.
Yeah, with Tyson, that was for One World magazine. We were modeling clothing by Epperson, and I think that was the last gig that Tyson did for free. You wouldn't catch him doing that now.
How would you define the fact that you are attractive in your life? Do you feel it's affected how your life has gone?
Physically attractive?
Mm-hmm.
For one thing, it's actually enabled me to get an H-1B visa, a model's visa. I'm not a real model. Too short, too skinny, too feminine. Sort of slightly too unusual for the industry, because the industry is very normative, as we know. This has at least enabled me to get some sort of portfolio together that enabled me to bamboozle the immigration authorities. You know, it tends to be downtown, trendy sort of hip magazine type scenarios rather than well-paying catalogue work or whatever. But I enjoy inhabiting an alternative aesthetic, absolutely. It's almost as if occupying that niche is an automatic sort of effortless up yours sign that you can give to anybody who might need to receive it.